Batman. We
can't get in.
The front's covered by gunmen, and they've got the back barricaded with blackjack tables.
How should I deploy when we're inside?
I'm relying on your eyes and ears. What's the best course of action?
Gear up. Make a frontal assault. Try and draw their fire away from me.
You got it.
You don't know me, Riddler. You have no idea what you're up against.
You must think you're so special. You're not the first hero I've put down. You're supposedly the world's greatest detective.
Gordon,
yet here you are. Oh, you have to be kidding.
What's the best course of action?
We need a distraction. Find a way to limit their line of sight.
Sounds like a plan.
Yet here you are, completely at
Gordon,
my mercy.
Now!
Oh, you have to be kidding.
Fine. Just tell me one thing. That weird disc. Was that what killed him? Did you put my father's life at risk for that? I'm begging you. Just tell me that one thing. I need to know.
How can you even ask me that? You have to believe me. I would never put Lucius in harm's way.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry. It's just... I'm so angry. Just don't know who to blame. I miss him so much.
The service is starting. You should go be with your family.
Okay. Thank you, Bruce. Did you put my father's life at risk for that? I'm begging you. Just tell me that one thing. I need to know.
I thought it was safe, Tiffany. I really did. I had no idea Lucius could get hurt. Please forgive me.
Forgive you? I hope you can forgive yourself. Whatever you got my father into, I will find out. And I will shout it to the world.
It's been so nice catching up, Bruce. I miss this. This trust between us.
Me too, John.
Be in touch.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Until next time.
Intriguing fellow. Certainly not one for decorum.
I miss this trust between us.
I know we'll see each other again soon.
Be in touch.
Goodbye, Bruce. Until next time.
Intriguing fellow. Certainly not one for decorum.
I was ordered to give her updates on breaks in the Riddler case. Now that there's a chance he's there, we should probably let her know. Don't want to give her ammunition with the governor. She's already got him breathing down my neck about what went down at the casino.
Notify Waller. She's proven useful so far.
Just be careful around her, huh? She moved her people into my downtown precinct without so much as a please or thank you. I tell you, Batman. She keeps on chipping away at my authority. I'm gonna crack.
Then let's find Riddler before it comes to that.
I'll have my people call her people on the way. Riddler won't feel so clever after we come knocking.
No one's home.
I told Waller about our lead on this place. She's caught up in briefings, can't get here for a while. She said she appreciates the cooperation. I was ordered to give her updates on breaks in the Riddler case. Now that there's a chance he's there, we should probably let her know. Don't want to give her ammunition with the governor. She's already got him breathing down my neck about what went down at the casino.
I don't want Waller involved. You and I can handle Riddler. Just like it's always been.
Glad to see we're on the same page. We gotta watch out for her. She moved her people into my downtown precinct without so much as a please or thank you.
I tell you, Batman, she keeps on chipping away at my authority. I'm gonna crack.
Then let's find Riddler before it comes to that.
I'll grab a car and meet you at Riddler's hideout. Riddler won't feel so clever after we come knocking.
No one's home.
I kept Waller and her agency people out of the loop on this. Just the two of us.
We can handle this without her.
Morey's a businessman. Given the right incentive, he could be persuaded to talk. He sure can't have any love for Riddler after his attempted murder at the casino.
I'd say he'd respond better to a more genteel approach, peer-to-peer as Bruce Wayne. However, the agency is watching him. If Waller finds out that Bruce Wayne sought a parley with Morey, she'll not be best pleased. On the other hand, Riddler's lieutenant,
Eli Nabel, took a go at me in the casino. Put up quite a fight.
Cracking him will be tougher, more physical. Certainly a job for Batman. He's currently in Waller's custody in a GCPD holding cell. Interrogating Nabel there would be a visible endorsement of Waller's authority. Gordon won't like it.
I'll meet with Morey. I'm sure Bruce Wayne can find a way to reason with him.
Everything you need to find him is on that drive. But I need a favor from you first.
A favor?
Waller has me detained here pending Riddler's trial. She controls all my accounts. I need to get out of the country, and in all haste. You can help with that. Otherwise, I fear my fate is a short, miserable life in a black prison. Somewhere deeply unpleasant. It's simple. A chartered plane waits for me at the airport. The pilot will fly me to a safe haven in the Caribbean, for the right price. All you have to do is authorize a transfer. You don't want me as an enemy, Mr. Wayne. Our agency friends will be back any second. Let's handle this quickly and without disturbance. Everyone gets what they want.
No deal. This could have been a lot easier for you, Morey.
You should kill me, Wayne, because I won't forget!
Bruce, Waller's agents are converging. Hurry up and get out of there.
Alfred, I've sent you Morey's information. Find me what I need, fast.
The pilot will fly me to a safe haven in the Caribbean, for the right price. All you have to do is authorize a transfer. You don't want me as an enemy, Mr. Wayne. Our agency friends will be back any second. Let's handle this quickly and without disturbance.
Done. Send me a postcard from the beach.
Thank you, Mr. Wayne. I owe you a great debt. If this ever comes to light, I'll keep your name out of it for as long as I can.
Thank you.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. That lunatic is not to be trifled with. Now, I suggest you make yourself scarce before our agency friends return.
Alfred, I've sent you Maury's information. Find me Riddler's location, and fast.
The Lady of Dublin.
Which is?
A cargo ship in Gotham Bay.
Good. Send me the location. And let Gordon know. Tell him Batman's on the way. I'll talk to Eli. It'll be nice to catch up. Tell Waller I'm on my way.
I believe you two have met before. Get up and get in that goddamn chair. Probably best to keep this off the record. Unless you prefer me to leave it on. If you're worried what Gordon might think.
Keep it off.
Bruce, his fear of Riddler is too great. You have to get in his head somehow.
There's nothing you can do, Batman.
No, Eli. You are wasting my time. And I'm out of patience.
My goddamn cheekbone! Enough! Please! That's a...
Where's he hiding?
He's on a ship. In Gotham Bay.
What ship?
The Lady of Dublin. He's launching the missiles there, too.
What the hell, Batman? What have you done?
The Lady of Dublin.
What you did to him. How could you? How could you hurt him like that? Honestly, I can't see him recovering from head trauma like that.
Riddler has four of Waller's agents, Detective. We don't have the luxury of scruples when lives are at stake.
Scruples aren't a luxury. They're a necessity. They're what make us the good guys.
Sometimes good is just another word for ineffective, Detective. It's all about a means to an end.
You're a monster.
Yeah, but he's my monster. Probably best to keep this off the record. Unless you prefer me to leave it on.
I've got nothing to hide from Gordon or anyone else.
You have to get in his head somehow.
There's nothing you can do, Batman.
We'll see about that.
Wait. Is that... That signal! You're calling a missile right to us!
You've got 90 seconds, Eli. Talk.
Batman, shut that thing off
right now!
You're insane! You'll kill us all!
It's counting down, Eli. What are you going to do about it?
You're bluffing. There's cops outside this door.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Maybe. Maybe not. Are you willing to take the chance?
I'll tell you! Please, just make it stop! He's on a ship in Gotham Bay.
What ship?
The Lady of Dublin. The missiles are there, too. This is where they're launched from. You're crazier than he is.
Oh. Oh, God damn.
The Lady of Dublin. Get back up and meet me there.
Batman. Gordon's still gonna be pissed you went around him. But I appreciate you holding back.
Ah!
Thank you.
Batman, don't answer any more of his questions.
No, Blake. I won't let you die.
Number two, also completely self-evident. I am black and blue and bleeding from the ears. Who am I?
I think he means me. Say it.
Don't you dare answer that!
Please, don't let him die. Say it!
I need an answer.
I'll give you the answer, but only if you free us.
You don't get it.
I make the rules, not you!
Please, no!
Avesta, please! Please!
Blake! Oh my God, Blake!
Enough, Riddler. You made your point.
Just one more, Batman. And then it'll all be over.
This can't be happening!
Batman, Blake and I tracked Riddler's ship through the Port Authority logs. We thought we could bring him in ourselves. Riddler snatched us straight off the docks. I should have said no. Urged caution. And now my colleagues are... All we did was hand Riddler more hostages. We only made things worse.
You can't punish yourself for their loss. None of this is your fault.
Thank you, Batman. Despite the cost, at least we've got Riddler in custody.
It's over, Riddler. Look forward to a padded cell.
Is this really a victory for you, Batman?
You're the one in cuffs.
Yeah, but you're the one that broke your precious rules. You let one agent die to save another. Well, that can't sit right with you.
I am black and blue and bleeding from the ears. Who am I?
I think he means me. Say it.
Don't you dare answer that!
Please, don't let him die! Say it!
I need an answer. Or click, click, click!
Avesta. The answer is Agent Avesta.
You got it, Batman! Ha! Here's your prize!
Oh my God! Iman! What have you done?!
Enough, Riddler. You've made your point.
Just one more, Batman. And then it'll all be over.
This can't be happening!
God, I didn't think we were going to make it. I thought...
You put yourself on the line for your friends. You saved them. Agent, are you okay?
My ears! I can't hear!
Ugh!
It's over, Riddler. Look forward to a padded cell.
Well, congratulations, Batman. You managed, even in my twisted game, to keep everyone alive. But at what cost? Agent Infestus suffered, so no one had to die. That can't sit well with you.
The ship down. A radio for more medics. But... Riddler, is he... Oh, God damn it. I hope it was worth it, Batman.
Worth it?
Riddler's a damn corpse. One of Waller's agents is dead. We're not getting a shred of usable testimony out of Eli Nabel. Not after you scared him half to death in my custody. You went behind my back with Waller and buried the investigation in the process. This is beyond the goddamn pale. What were you thinking? How could you undermine me like that?
I'm sorry, Jim. I didn't mean for this to happen.
No, I'm the one who's sorry. The trust between us, it's gone. Our partnership is over. No more sharing evidence. No more squad car backup. The GCPD can't support you anymore.
If this is the way you want it, fine. I don't have time for this.
And that's that. I just want to know how we got to such a messed up place.
You're supposed to be the one with the answers, Commissioner. Way I see it, Batman took initiative getting a confession from Nabel. You, on the other hand, Gordon, well, you've been two steps behind Riddler from the start.
That is not fair.
This mess here, that's on you. Batman's had his priorities straight, but you...
Now wait a damn minute.
Your stonewalling the agency has screwed us all.
You think you could have done better? Way I see it, there's one less bad guy in Gotham.
I don't know whether I could have done better. I do know you could have. If we'd have been working together from the start.
Why, you...
Not another word, Commissioner. Consider it a kindness I don't just straight up get you demoted. Now leave us alone. We have sensitive case details to discuss.
You two deserve each other. But... Riddler, is he... Oh, God damn it. Oh, this isn't good, Batman. The investigation is a dead end without a breathing suspect. We're in trouble. A lot of trouble. I have no idea how we're getting out of it.
Don't worry about it, Jim.
How am I not gonna worry? Oh, Waller is gonna come down on us like a thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt? I'm the whole goddamn hurricane. I'm about to blow both your asses off the side of this ship. This is a goddamn mess. Agent Avesta is deaf. Riddler is dead. And I don't know exactly how. But I know you tampered with my suspect at the casino. Unless you expect me to believe that Maury's new neck brace is a fashion statement. Batman is clearly being misused as an asset to the GCPD. I'm taking direct control of law enforcement in Gotham, effective immediately.
What?
Gordon, you're being relieved of your stars. Bumped down to Deputy Ops.
You can't demote me.
I just did. Don't like it? Go cry to the governor. I generously let this cowboy crap with the Batman go on out of respect.
Now wait a damn minute!
But I can see now that that was a mistake.
Gordon's been fighting the good fight for years. You're delusional if you think you can solve all our problems.
You're the ones who are deluded. You're so busy gazing into each other's eyes, you can't see the big picture. Take some vacation days, Gordon. I've got sensitive case details to discuss with Batman.
We're still in this together, Batman. This doesn't change a thing.